She's known for her exploits in mixed martial arts, but this native of Chicago's roots are in boxing. It's where Pearl Gonzalez started out her fighting career as a youth when growing up in Pilsen, even winning the Chicago Gold Gloves in 2008.
Always been drawn to boxing. I've always loved the art of it, the movement. It reminds me of a dance.
Yet she first decided to show off her moves in the octagon, competing professionally starting in 2012. Including stops in the UFC and Invicta Fighting Championships, before fate started a new journey.
It kind of came by accident. I had an injury arise where I could no longer grapple, and I've been a predominant grappler my entire career. And so with that happening, I was not ready to have surgery. I was in phenomenal shape. I wanted to compete. I am, through my blood, I am a fighter. I was born to be a fighter. And I was unwilling to hang up my gloves, and so I just had to pivot.
By going back to her past, joining Bare Knuckles Boxing in 2021, where she met another athlete who's had experience in both sports.
I actually was able to train with Amanda Serrano, who is one of boxing's greatest women of all time. And I trained alongside her. I moved to Brooklyn, moved my entire life, and trained alongside her. It was like an internship for a little over a year. And that was where my professional boxing career, that dream really started to develop.
And yes, going back to do that was a challenge for Gonzalez, based off of the way she fought in MMA.
I think as a grappler, I'm very naturally want a close fight, close distance. The range is very close. I want my hands on you. I want to control you with my body. And so in boxing, the control, the range is so different. And to control somebody without touching them, with just punching them and with movement is very different.
Yet her success so far has been the same. Two fights have brought two wins. And this opportunity on Saturday, April 4th in Milwaukee. Jorge Masvidal's Gamebred Boxing 4 at Pfizer Forum. A bout with Gina Masani awaits.
The first card of its own. It's where MMA meets boxing. We have MMA legends that are facing off and squaring off again. Some of these are rematches inside a ring this time. And so it's never happened before. This has never happened. And I'm so excited to be a part of it.
While her combat sport of choice has changed, Gonzalez's attitude has not. When it comes to goals inside the ring or the octagon, or even here in her hometown.
I refuse to stop trying. I've failed numerous times. I will continue to fail. And I just refuse to stop trying. And as long as I never stop trying, I will never fail. And so I think that that is a big part of my goal and this journey in my fight career is to set an example for my city, for my people, for my family, and for Chicago and everyone in the world, really, that as long as you don't stop trying, pursuing whatever it is that you are after, you cannot fail.
Read more on Gonzalez's upcoming fight in Milwaukee and her career in the story below or WGNTV.com. Larry Hawley, WGN News Now.